So BSAC stands for the Black Student Athlete Committee, and the reason why I started it was because all of us felt that there was a need for a Black Student Athlete, organization on campus. A lot of our student athletes never get to interact with each other formally, so this group was started just to bridge that gap between Black student athletes. At our meetings, we talk about a lot of different things, but we really try to focus on things who really can happen on, on our campus, as far as police brutality, protest, being involved more. And then really trying to find yourself while you're at this institution.
In most institutions, there's a Black Student Union or a Black Student Alliance, but to have a group intentionally for Black student athletes, I think is powerful. It provides that safe space for students to just be themselves.
I think this student group is a perfect, representation to expose other students that we are real people with feelings, with emotions, and with a voice. The Black community is already so small at Berkeley. We can, finally use this platform to speak on some of the things that are going on, on our campus and around the world.